Did you know there's a way to tap strafe off a gravity cannon on controller? Let me show you how. Right before the gravity cannon launches, you jump, crouch and hold your left joystick to either the right or left. It might take a few tries, and you can practice the movements on the ground first. Once you got the movement down, this trick can be really good for evading enemies, and if people are camping the other end of the gravity cannon. Drop a like and subscribe for more Apex tips.